Esso meu, amano yame ogisu meu. Say no one. If now they watch me, I beg, mukuna share this video. Mukuna share this video. I beg, mukuna share this video because if you know they share, people not understand the information. Not keep on secret for yourself. The first way they put love and like, so I God will bless you. Some people they talk say they know they see me for live video because I know they share them. Now people know they see me. I want to address press. Share this video. I know it's still long ago. Small time now, I'm still. I beg the God of my forefathers that I want the head of Obayewari, and actually, the head was offered to me yesterday night in a planter of gold. I received the head of Obayewari yesterday night. So, I have never said something that is not true in the spiritual realm. When I was asleep yesterday night, Ira lele we sufome. Yesterday night, I received the head of Obayewari in the dream. The God of my ancestor offered me the head of Obayewari. So if they are taking the head to Orunba Ado, that head is just a common head, but the spiritual head is with me. Ira lele we ogiso. Ira lele we sufome. I come out, I can't tell the whole world, say Oba of Benin, why he don't die. Go to that one, waiting person could just come. Can't just say one lie. Come and join me, sing hallelujah. Ogiso have done it for me, for us. I thank the God of my forefather today. I thank my ancestor, Igodomi Igodo, the land of Ido, the great kingdom of my ancestor will be restored. I want to advise those useless chiefs in Oba Palace that this time around is not going to be business as usual. I have been talking. People think I don't have the capacity to defend my fatherland. Some people even say, oh, you cannot enter Igodo, I laugh at you. So by the grace of God, you know, my people, they believe in sin. Sin is believing. We have organized is Igodo Security Network. We are talking about our project is about 100 million naira projects. When you hear that money, will shock. The money is about 100 million naira projects. So we have just, I don't want to be revealing money. We have just did a little with what we can. So maybe by tomorrow or anytime from now, you will see our Igodo defense network to defend our land from the Fulani. So by I'm still doing my best because this money is millions of nairas. You do know what it takes to listen. I will not speak until you see our men in action. So when our men are good to go, before I will not come and speak concerning those Eba Magba. And if our boys who are in the training have not yet, they never withstand all those Eba Magba, all those criminals. I want to promise the Edo people that if they believe in me, all those Eba Magba who are selling our land, no matter the security in Edo State, I can be able to remove these people from the surface of the earth. I can do it. Forget about whether I'm a year or a year. This is not the answer. The only thing I need from you people is just the support. Eba Magba, not be that place in the state for Magba. More than not worry. I want to make it very clear. If I can get the support of our people, I don't want to make sure society will make people scared. As they laugh on our sea. Awaya onka no ma wo. Waya swe yo. Iye wanya fia ye. Oka no gyo ma yiye ka mwegu ye. Ay mwegu yo da o. Aragba o koto ve yi yo. Ara mi dwe yo. See what they talk all these things, eh? Since the king of human sacrifice is dead, so when you kill David killed Goliath, the remaining one were very easy to crush. So why am I saying all these things today? Those Eba Magba and their gangs. If talk about Magba, say who is Eba Magba? Is they want to introduce Eba Magba? He says he's the chairman of a Magba Community Association. They say they banned CDAB. So what is now the meaning of Amagba Community Association inside? So I just want to send a thank you message to those criminals who partner with the Oba Benin, the deputy Oba Roland Ekwe. It's very clear we must defend our land. I want to tell our Igodo people that today that sin is believing. When I will wait, actions speak louder than words. When I wait, Omaru, Oramiwege, Omaru, Oramiwege, Omaru, Omaru, Oramiwege, O, Eo. They talk every day. I have spoken this, but the most important thing is you must educate those people who were carried away with fake history. So by the time you have the support of the people, those Eba Magba, those who are just leave them, let them be former courtesan. But at the time, at the appropriate time, you say, this guy is a giso, he's doing the right. These people are the people who are now backboning these useless chiefs. It's very simple. But first and foremost, we will issue a press statement, and our press statement is going to be directed to the Edo State governments, and our press statement is going to be directed to the Fulani Miyeti Allah in Edo State, who are killing our women. And now I will not speak more about the security network. I just want you people to wait. By the time you see me in action, then I will now seek for millions of nairas. I pray people should support me. And those after the video for our boys come out, our men come out with different type of good to go. You know that, so you know how much it takes to buy one good to go. So the name is called Good to Go. When all those good to go don't come out, then we will issue a press statement to direct to all those Hausa Fulani. So we are not killing Fulani and we are not killing human being. So if they think maybe I am joking, like 500 or 300 cow, I'll first bring them down. Now we'll see them where those cow will be grand. They will video them. Now I'll tell them, say, yes, these are Albiso. You know, they maybe that I worry will say me they extradite me. But we are not going to kill Fulani except they resist our defense, because we will not kill human being. Because our own, since the Yoruba people, they are driving Fulani out from their land. Those Fulani, they are running to the states. Then the East, they drive the Fulani, all of them are coming to the states. Eba Magba, Edwoye Kime, Abato Baze, Emmanuel Bogun, Sakuno Hudi, Iruwala, all those criminals, they are not doing anything how to extort money on diaspora. That is their own. So I want to do something to make sure that our land is we take it back. You understand? So we take it back. So just relax. I love you so much. And I want to say today, people are happy to die for their fatherland. So if it happen, I die in fighting to liberate Igodo Migodo from Ile Ibinu, it's a blessing to me. Oh my brother, don't you worry. Oh my sister, don't you worry. If it happen, I die in the battlefield. Never mind, we shall see again or no more. So thank you very much and bless you. Wato. Today I have to start with the Oba of Benin. Today is making 1 month the Oba of Benin died. The Oba of Benin died on the 15th of February. Today is 15th of March. From the 15th of February to today, the Oba of Benin have never came out to denounce that I am a liar. Amai Ladian Dota Winyemawu, see how this world really tied us. Somebody died 1 month ago. A week after his death, 19 announced him. Up to now, they are still selling land, constituting nuisance, all evil are still taking place. The Benin people are seen being mugulized. See what they are doing now. See what they do now. They sponsor people, make them go to insult Biafra, Nnamdi Kanu, to carry the attention of our people from the truth. People, they talk about, oh, Benin not good, Igbo good, Igbo not good. That is not the issue now. Where is the Oba of Benin? I stand before you today and I tell you, the Oba of Benin is dead. Nobody cared to even ask, where is this man? The first day I announced the death was on the 15th. That's already the 20th. From the 20th to today, and the man died on the 15th today. Yedu, wabi yori bezuwa uwa. Ye, umabi ta, ezuwa wangawa wangawa azuwa kwenye da gwa. Please share this video. I will put a number. I'm going to take call. The Oba of Benin. See, I have not been coming out on live video to come and see somebody don't die. How long I don't talk this thing and see the man don't die? How long? Today making 1 month where this man die. Okay, Abby, they want to go put mask, take over your face, make come sit down, they act like over. Wanna go buy mask, put. If it is possible, we are aware. I know say the Benin, they know say Benin people they be mugu. Yeah, we had a ify. My brothers, my good people of Edo State, the Oba of Benin, my name is Uyi Murphy Oguso of Igodo-Migodo. The Oba of Benin died on the 15th on Valentine's Day, and he was struck by the gods of my forefathers, Oguso. He said, "Oguso era came to an end, and I have come out today. What did I use? My ancestor directed me to strike him to death with the water, the holy water." I love the God of my land. And he was struck to death. Owune is dead. So, how long will people remain to be mugulized forever? The second God is dead, or the first God. Salubabi. And these people are still waiting until they will announce it. It's 3 months before they announce it. Today is 1 month now, he died. We are still waiting next month now. Saturday, count on the 15th of April. Since that day when I talk and say the man died, the federal carry pictures where they when they received the Obi Ofise Dokun for December last year. They can't carry comments. When I insist, they can't go photocopy with a Photoshop video for the new Ole Arusa priest. They come where they say I don't catch them for that line. They change again. What did they go do again? They go carry a picture. They go carry video where wait up for January with the security chiefs for those states come visit them. They can't carry all those video comments. My people, share this video. The Oba of Benin is dead. There is a difference between Owa Sophia, where I call a man, Lao, my way out, Sibuja, Ovi Firo. If you don't know who they know, if you don't know, I'll tell you about it. We want gear. Why do pay funny? Well, so ahem, now so we talk with me and what the joke. Ahem, the man died on the 15th. Even up to now, instead of them to come talk and say the man don't die, or they agree say the man don't die, they sponsor wounded civilian. They sponsor, what did they call that one with the journey here? Benin Emancipation. Those one will come out in the Midwest region. This one use the deceive now. You know, you need a deceive one. Benin Midwestern region. Now, Midwestern region, I be did Biafra. All this is just, that is not the question on hand. I know how many people have called me. See, I swear in the name of God, how I got the information. The person who passed the information is not from Edo State. It's not from Edo State. That's why they are. God is great all the days of our life. The information came out from another state. That's why they were very shocked. How come Ogisote no say the Oba don't die? And people are still waiting to hear. Kese 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 nuwe ni yogiso opologbe o baba iraruwe o. As I told you, the man don't die. They don't see any video show again, huh? We are still waiting for them to come and bring a Photoshop video. Ima imu dia ko wana. Emion yunu ame, ogiso ga we me. Emi onyinu ame o giso ga we me. Ege me se o gaje me mi na o. Ego giso no e saga o giso ga mu ma egbe ra. Oh, I happy from the bottom of my heart when I did dream. I see they carry the head of Ewa give me with a planter of gold. I say, yes, Igbe, Igbe, Inagbe, Inagbe, Inagbe. When the spokesman, all of them don't hide. It will be a shame for anybody to come out at the end of the day. They come announce and say the man don't die. Oh my woo, oh my woo. Well, lad, the end where my woo. Say never die. Moses still talk like he never died. Okay, if this man never died, when me come talk and say he died, why man come run go the carry video come out? Why man come the carry video come out to the deceive in our heads? Please, I beg you now in the name of God, me gonna share this video because Ile Ibinu miss blood. There are too many for Europe, and they never know. See the man don't die. So I beg you now. The only way you now fit it, the whole world fit it, no say this man don't die. Me gonna share this video. Because me, I don't feel they share them again. Because they block me, block me, block me. Because now, nah, I know they, if I post something for war, they'll go report. I know they, for video, they don't feel block video. So now I say, Oba of Ile Ibinu is dead. Killer. That's what they say. We want to play 10-10. Oba Ewa Ido da, tikba, tikba. Oba Ewa Ido da, tikba, tikba. Who killer tikba tikba? Who killer tikba tikba? Now giso tikba tikba. Now giso tikba tikba. I'm not saying they play. Igbe. We are see what did they do? See what did they do? Me, you tell them what did they do? I will deal on my own lane. Somebody will call me. Ah, Mufi face, how are you? Best day close to me. I will say, ah, I will say fine. My brother, how are you? Fine. How you doing, Toba? I just go palace today. I just see the man. The man just jump up and down and say thank you. If they jump from fence to ground, I thank you. They just now upstairs for the jump down. They will determine. You see, when they would give you this type of you see, the more I the come out when they educate Ile Ibinu miss bloods, the more the palace. But I don't know which kind of mumu would just steal mumu like that. Somebody will don't die. People see they go palace. See go the Zwo deputy Oba, na be Oba, me I show na. See the Oba of Benin, me if na no. see me I show na the Oba of Benin. This one na be, I don't forget them na that time. I be kaham when a deputy Oba na be the Oba na. I'm a mogulizer. I don't forget tell na before say na deputy Oba na be the act. Na be deputy Oba una no say na no here. In my face. Oba look my no come and come talk now. He go wound na yeah yeah na. Oma wound na wound see and see the Oba Benin here. This guy na be the you hear the acting Oba Benin. You why Oba you hear na? This is not the Oba of Benin. Na this boy. Oba wound na you hear na you hear act. Hey. When you lad zia aglive you Oba. This is the Oba of Benin. Your act. See, the Oba of Benin, where is? Wait, man, I wait. I want to call the phone number of the Oba of Benin. Man, I see. If he never die, man, I see. The direct number. Why are you at here? I don't feel the talk for 100 grand. Na the Oba of Benin I want to call, so I'm gonna see, I want to call him. I will just pretend like Ozuo. Man, I'm listening. You know. Man, I put my ear down. Hello? Hello?
Yeah?
Hello, I want. Good evening, sir. I want to speak with the Oba of Benin.
Who?
I'm James.
Hello?
Hello, my name is James. I want to speak with the Oba of Benin, Oba Ewa Re the second.
No.
Are you Oba Ewa Re? We heard the rumor that he's dead. Is it true or false?
No, can't hear you well, sorry.
We had the rumor that the Oba of Benin is dead. That's what we want to ask. I'm calling from the Abuja.
I don't know.
Please, you have to make us to understand that the security is worried. Huh? We want to know if the Oba of Benin. My name is Mofiface Ogiso. I am the one calling. Ogiso of Igodo Bigodo. I am asking if the Oba of Benin is there. My name is Ogiso Mofi Uyi from Usan Village. This is the direct number of the Oba. I am asking because I know I was told that the Oba of Benin is dead. Why are you people hiding it?
You cannot confirm it, sir. Sorry.
Why are you hiding the dead from the Benin people? Why are you put? Why this is the direct number to the Oba of Benin? Why are you hiding it? Why do you people keep Benin people in slavery? How long are we going to remain slave under you people? The man is dead. People cannot let the whole world to know that Oba of Benin is dead. Why are you hiding it? Huh?
Nobody can say whether Oba of Benin is dead or not. Oba of Benin is not dead.
Okay, if it's not, let them do a video. Let people come to palace and see. Because the rumor is going around for on the 15th, today's 15th, making 1 month. Why can't the Oba of Benin come out? Like Queen of Elizabeth of England. If something happened in England, the Queen of England will come out to the Benin National Council. Frankie Rabo is there. He can come out and denounce it. Oh, Abba is not there though. Blah, blah, blah. Nobody have come out to denounce it. If the Benin people rise up against people, the thing would be very rough. You people should come and educate the Edo people. The wear the battle of the Oba.
Huh?
You people should come out and educate the Benin people. Come and tell us. We want to know the wear the battle of the Oba. For 1 month, nobody have seen him. This is the direct number of the Oba Iwari of Benin. Because they are confused. I swear in the name of God, these people are confusing people. If the Oba, I call the direct number, look who is talking. Is that the Oba of Benin? This man is dead. I don't know why people are so stupid. Yeah, they don't know what to talk again. That is the number of the Oba. If I can have the number of the governor, who is Oba? Who is the number one citizen of Edo State? I don't have to. I say my name is Mofio Gisuji. I'm calling the number. Don't people know the voice of the Oba again? Please let me put my number. Who want to call should call. They are confused. Why are you hiding this thing from this Ilebinu? He's not dead. He's not dead. We want to see him. I know they fear to do the fear. My name is Ogiso. I know they fear to do the fear. Nyash. Oba Bini, come out. This is your number. I don't want to share the number for everybody. I swear in the name of God, this is the number of the Oba Bini. We're not lads here. We don't have to be a fool. How long are we to go? Oh, why are you? Tradition. Come on, stop that useless tradition. Please share this video. I have called that number to the Oba of Benin. That is the direct number. That number is the one President Buhari he used to call Abuja. If you want to get number of President Buhari, if you have 1 million naira, you get the number. If you want to get number of the senior president, if you have money, nothing money cannot do. So people say you eat money. I don't eat any money. Those money you see that people give to somebody call to, they give me 100 euro. Do you know what I'm going to do with the money? Look at cloth I'm wearing. This has, for more than 2 years I'll be wearing it. I am a brave man. I'm brave. I am not afraid. The Oba of Benin is dead. This man is confused now. The Oba of Benin is not dead. But this is the number of the Oba of Benin. Why are you holding the number? We are good day, Oba Naji. If the man is not dead, why are you holding the number? Please share this video. Let me put my phone number there. Who want to call should call. I call the direct number of the Oba. The man is. See, when you call that number, now Oba is supposed to pick the phone. Oba now is supposed to pick that phone. Don't be Oba Palace. So if the man is not dead, let him come out. I said my name is Mofi Yogi. So the man, they are confused. The Benin people are so, all of us are stupid. Many of us are so stupid. We want to see Oba. I am not afraid. Some people they threaten me, say Itapu will come carry me. Carry me for Itapu for which I rob. I keep passing. What is. The man is dead, or wounded. not even that I called the number, and he's not there. Let him come out. I want to put the phone number on the Octinoti. I call the Oba of Benin now. This will not be the say you call secretary. Copiaru. The direct. I don't call the Yaso of Benin that day. I call the Yaso of Benin. Huh? They're hiding it. That's the say Yaso of Benin. I beg you, one call me, call put me, I put a. So my phone number did there with me, I put on. If you do a well, so the boy again. Hey, I'm a mugu agbona. Hey, ah, I'm a con. I just you come with my work, come here now. Hey, you go do something, Maria Bondo. No, sir, I talk and I say, why are you people hiding it from Benin people? Why am I like them again? I don't know. Say, dead man, Igbe, Wason. Oh, Wawagbon. Then they shock us now. How this number tell you to get so hand? I am me, me, where to Wagbon. I am me, me, where to why support him and one hour, even the red Bible, only our support. I will wear we are near all. Now, will you view? Me man no it bust hell, I didn't even bust the code. How Ogisuwa do knock him off? So then my phone number be that one. So anybody want to call, call. Don't put the number there. Me, I put that for YouTube. Oh my whole phone. Eh, netete, ogiso no vera, nerio ja, gilirio ja, amegarikmi ya rovedu. No, yes, gilirio, no, yes, gilirio. So now my phone number be that one, I already put out for there. So my telephone number is here. I don't need to put on for anybody who get any question. And you see the lady, Benin people, how bad Benin? Now God, second God. Oma wufwane, abe mugu. Hello, sir.
Hello.
Good evening.
Hello.
I dey hear you talk.
Have you seen the talk?
Yes, Tammy, you talk to. You know, see this Ile Ibinu Miss Blood. I call the direct line of the Oba of Benin. Now in the peak just now. I will my mirror here. These fools among them for inside. See that. Now Oba of Benin number. Now I call just now. Oh, please, wanna share this video? Make the whole world. Yes, a Murphy face. Ogiso, he call Oba of Benin. Now number. Now he call. They say he never die. He never die. He come man. Ukiopa wagbana. 1 month. Now he correct so. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, good evening. I'm hearing you. Go on. Nama, you be you calling from Nigeria? My brother, I beg. If now they come around, they watch me. Now put out for ear. I call the Oba of Benin number, direct number. If no one may I put the number come out, I go put and come out. The number waiting they call Buhari for Abuja now I call. The man is dead. No say just now where I call just now. Hello?
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 Murphy?
Yeah.
Yeah. I said we can call you.
I call the direct number of the Oba of Benin. That number I call. That is the direct number. Listen, sir.
Why did you post information about it? About
you listen, sir. Listen. I call the number of the Oba Abini. You know the voice of the Oba. If that one was the Oba, you correct me. That is the Oba. I call the number you're present. You were watching me just now. If the man is alive, since on the 15th of last month, February, since today, making 1 month, where is the Oba Abini? Nowhere to be found. He's alive. Okay, let us assume he's alive. So we are not saying that he should come out. We want him to come out. We want people want to see him. When a rumor is going around for 1 week, it's too early, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, today making 4 weeks. So now I demand Oba Abini should come out. If he have to come and prove to the Ile Ibinu Miss Blood and some foolish Igodomigodos who are looking him as their second gods. So want him to come out. If he's alive, this is 1 month, he should come out. I call the number. For me to really follow, you see, when I was calling the number, that was saying he's not dead or he's alive. He's alive, let him come out tomorrow. Not by fabricating videos.
Personally, I don't care which side it falls.
You know, if you don't care, sir, don't contribute here.
No,
I am from Edo State. I care about my people. My people are being misled with fake information, with fake rumors. So we want to know if man is left. What? Oh God, you know what I am saying now? The evidence I want now. We got the information, sir. Sir, we got the information that the man is dead. The man died on Valentine's Day, the 15th, 14th, 15th. So, I raised the alarm on the 20th. That is a week. So now, we raised the organ listener. Now, since I raised the alarm, see, this Pharaoh is dead or alive. Since on the 15th, since today, 15, making 1 month, Pharaoh have not come out. It's the second god of Ile Ibinu Miss Blood. I have not come out.
What evidence did they show to you?
That is what me, I am still begging you now, my Mr. Lawyer. Mr. Lawyer, we are begging you that the Ile Ibinu Miss Blood, they want to know the whereabouts of their second gods, of their gods. So me, I'm not begging you now.
Everybody wants to know.
Me, I'm begging you now. I am from Edo State. I'm from Edo State. So that man is the second god of Ile Ibinu.
I support your battle. I support your challenge.
That is what we are saying now, sir. Because these people are still going to the palace to be fully themselves. Those useless elders. Those elders who are supposed to use cane to flog this idiot out of that land. Those stupid idiots still going to the palace to go and be fully themselves. Somebody who is dead. Who are them seeing the palace?
Marty, you're not being fair. Okay? Let's be honest. Your information,
I am not dragging information with you, sir. I'm not dragging whether you are right or you're wrong. What I'm asking now, we want him to come out. When we say,
Ogasa,
right? When I say Captain Osa is seriously sick. No, what we are saying, sir, you are a lawyer, sir. You are a lawyer in the United Kingdom. See, what I am saying now, sir, I came out last year and I lay a course. This course don't have nothing to do with a normal word. I lay a course on the Captain Osa, and these people are supporting number. So, Captain Osa was attacked in the spiritual realms. Let us just say that one. In law, does not recognize. So, I came out to tell the general public that Captain Osa is seriously sick. But people came out and denounced that Captain Osa is not sick. That I should shut up my mouth. Even the sister, the younger sister of Captain Osa, called me, threatening me. Like, you come and meet me in UK, we did this one. People say, I should shut up. Ogiso, shut up your mouth, you are a liar. After that week, where is Captain Osa today? Where is Captain Osa? How many months now since September last year? October, November, December, January, February, March. Talking about 6 months now, 5 months. Where is Captain Osa? It's Captain Osa, I am a liar because the man is not sick. I want to lie to get cheap popularity. I want to blackmail. That's what people say. Where is Captain Osa? It's nowhere to be found. I even told Captain Osa to denounce the Oba Abini. And the people don't want to believe me. I tell him, denounce the Oba Abini so that let me fetch you this water so that you can get well. He refused. That one was over. You see, I came out and said, Edu Yofu Ikato, 20 minutes after he's dead, I got the information that he's dead. I came out 20 minutes. And he was struck by the gods of our land because I'm the chief priest of that land. And he, people said, shut up your mouth. They, or the Oba Abini instructed them to hide the deaths. And they were not able to hide it again. Then the next day, they started to say, suddenly to announce the death. Suddenly to announce. Okay, you are announcing suddenly the death. And the Oba Abini is still watching me then. And know that it is his turn. Because the prophets, the prophecy must be completed. You cannot run away from your shadow. And that prophecy says the Oba of Benin must respect my decision and my suggestion. And our people are suffering all over the world. The Oba of Benin and his gang, they are collecting the whole oil where their money. No Benin man have ever attained scholarship from Oyo company. I have never known any Benin man who have ever but go to Delta State or do all of them, they are going to school with scholarship. Even they are working in Oyo company. Only the Oba, if you want to join anything, you have me, everything, you know, without letter from Oba Palace, you cannot attend. So we have been, our destiny have been tied in the hands of this very man, in this palace. So I came out to stop this thing. So this is my, what I stand for, sir. If you say this man is not dead, please, you.
I don't know whether he's dead or not.
Me, I'm begging you now, sir, as a lawyer, please.
That's my point. I want to know. You know? I mean, I would like for the information to be truthful. So
do you want me to give the phone number of the Oba Abini direct? Do you want me to give you the direct number? No, it's not. The direct number of the Oba, I have it. When you call the direct number of the Oba, see, before, when he was alive, I have given this number to many people before where they want to reach him. Just some big men will just call me. Oh, you know, understand? They will not know. The Oba will not know I'm the one to give them the number. They will call the Oba and go and see him. You understand? If you call that number, the Oba will pick the phone. But how come you call the phone, another person is now picking the phone? Eh? Before I call him today, I use another tone to call him the other day. I pretend like to be an announcer man. The phone of the Oba Abini is now with who is with who now? That is the question. I believe that is the deputy Oba Yos now, if I'm not mistaken. Somebody should come and translate the voice. Maybe this deputy Oba is the one controlling the phone number of the Oba. They are your misleading, they are deceiving Edo people. Let him come out if he's not dead.
Alright, I will say. Let me let other people come.
Okay, what do you want to say now? What do you have to say? For your information, sir. Sorry, the way I reacted fastly in the beginning. The truth still remains the same. There's an allegation that came out, or a rumor came out, that the man is dead. The man died on the 15th of February. Since on the 15th of February till now, the man is nowhere to be seen. Don't we have right to ask? Asking a question, is it a crime? Is it a crime? When they say, oh, Queen Elizabeth of England is dead, the rumor come out. Okay, somebody came out, so want to know if Elizabeth of England is dead. Maybe after a long time. The palace will come and issue a statement. Why are they hiding it from the people? That is to say, the people have been, they are slaves to the Oba. Thank you, sir.
Alright, okay. Thank you.
Hello? Hello? Hello. So what we are saying now is very simple. If the Oba Abini never die, may he come out. While I video, I'm gonna share this video. Now, if you know one, may I give you now the phone number of the Oba of Benin? I will give it the number, not get WhatsApp, my direct number. Everybody, what's up? Hello?
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 Go on, I'm hearing you. So I just want to advise the people now. Those people who are calling me, they see yesterday, they see last year. Now alone, now they see Abi. Now alone, they see me, they see the Oba. It's a very simple matter. If the man never die, me come out. Hello.
Yeah. Good evening.
Good evening, sir. Okay.
Please.
Say what you want to say with the ear. You act like a man. So what you want to say, sir?
I am a man and I'm telling you what I want to say.
Just say it now.
To beg you. saying something, please. Don't refer to my monarchy, please.
What we are saying, sir. What I stand for, that land is the land of the rising sun. It's an Igodo-Migodo land. So we are tired of your colonization. So you people must go back to Ile Ibinu, Ile Orunoba, the way you come from. You are not from our lands. If you want to go to Yoruba Benin, go to Osun State. If you know you are tired in staying in Igodo-Migodo, we have come to take over our fatherland, this Ogiso land. So I want to make it very clear today. Ogiso Palace is in Hello?
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
Okay, you are live. I saw you on live Facebook you are teaching people about the tradition of Igodo-Migodo kingdom. I cannot call them kingdom because Igodo-Migodo is my ancestral home.
Okay.
Do you understand?
Yes.
Please, I like what you do and I like your good work.
Okay.
May God bless you and may God continue to bless you forever. You know, say that's the way they talk truth. They're not the like them.
Yes.
My name is Chima Gazin. I'm calling from Italy.
God bless you, sir.
God bless you. I like everything you've been doing and the way you teaching all the history of the Igodo-Migodo kingdom. And our
ancestors.
Ancestral home.
Yes.
You understand? The Benin Empire is older than any tribe in.
There is nothing like Benin Empire. You have never existed.
I know. Okay, the new generation name.
There is nothing like Benin Empire. Excuse me. Yeah. Sorry, sir. There is nothing like Benin Empire. Before the British came, listen. If they are saying empire, they should come and tell us where is the empire. Where is the empire? Ishekiri, the Ishekiri people, they have their own king. It's called the Olu of Wari. There was never a time the Oba Benin was ruling Ishekiri land. Sometimes when they are fooling themselves, they are lying to the whole world. You sure they cannot lie to the world? The Yoruba people know the Oba Benin is their son. So the Uromi. The Onoji of Uromi is called Ojiagba. The Onoji of Uromi come into being, let me tell you the year. The Onoji of Uromi come into being in 11th century, 11th, 7th century. So the Benin kingdom they are talking about came into 12th something century.
You know a lot of history. I see you as a Igodo-Migodo, and you are equivalent like, what is it called, Nnamdi-Kanu. I don't want to go into details. You understand? I don't want you to educate me more. Later, I will call you privately so that you send me some of your books. Because one day you talk about some books where you may read.
Yes, the history of Ogisos. We have king who are ruling us. We have king who are ruling us. We have our own king. Those king Oba Benin are from Yoruba. Their names are all Yoruba names. Oba Ogumola, Oba Ojo Oshola, all Yoruba names. We are no Yoruba people, and we are not fighting Yoruba.
Yeah, we are one Yoruba.
Oga, listen. We are not fighting America. Listen, Russia and China, they are one. But China is China. America is America. Russia is Russia. So if Yoruba people, they are Yoruba people. Ogodo-Migodo, they are Igodo-Migodo. So you cannot come and be calling the Igodo-Migodo people Yoruba. That's what we are saying. That's it. We must answer my father's name. The name of the Oba, right from the beginning, they are all Yoruba names. The name of our Ogiso, they are all Igodo-Migodo name. We are not bearing the same name. Check the name of the first king of our land. It's called Igodo. Who's answering Igodo?
I concord your opinion, but I want to beg you for one thing, please. Nobody be perfect. Stop insulting Oba.
Somebody who is dead. You this man is one of the late Benin Miss Blood. See, somebody will not die. Now you see me are not the insult. Of no one lay me, we were only insulted. So please, if you are watching me, I call the direct number of the Oba of Benin just now. The Oba of Benin is supposed to pick the phone, but if the man is not dead, don't you see when we ask him, can I roll it back and play it for you? When I call him, I don't want to call him again. Let me show you when I was calling him. All those elect Bino Miss Blood calling the name of, come on, please stop that thing. May I look at that for calling us now?
If you say this man is not dead, please, you.
Me, I'm begging you now, sir, as a lawyer, please.
Not be this one.
I'm not dragging information with you, sir. I'm not dragging whether you are right or you're wrong. What I'm asking now.
Hello?
Hello? Yeah.
I sent me there for you.
I called the direct number of the Oba Benin. That number I called. That is the direct number. Listen, sir.
This is the number I call, the number of the Oba Benin listing. Just listen, I call ATA ban. Do my ewu we no la dia why voice of there. My gbin ayo. E na gbin gbe yi. U we mana ewu we la dia. Na the call so. You see, and I just now I call am for my live there. I
so my telephone number is there. I don't really put down for anybody who get any question. You see the live people dey. How bad dey? Na God, second God. Mama wo fwane, abi mugu. Hello, sir.
Hello.
Good evening.
I want to play that please for call and for Namona Sian. How am I? Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, bro.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, this is Tony calling from Long.
Okay.
Actually, I can see you're working, and I'm enjoying the whole stuff. You know, it's not come. How do I put it?
Just go straight, and we're talking about.
You understand?
Yes. What happened just now was I called the director, the number of the Oba of Benin. I called him, so they are pretending like they are not them.
Hello, I want.
Just hold on, hold on, hold on. Just hold on, sir. Hold on. Just hold on, hold on.
Speaking to your mom, Benin.
Who?
I'm James.
Hello?
Hello, my name is James. I want to speak with your mom, Benin. Oba Iwari the second.
No.
Are you Oba Iwari? We heard the rumor that he's dead. Is it true or false?
Sorry.
We had the rumor that the Oba of Benin is dead. That's what we want to ask. I'm calling from the Abuja.
Okay, I don't know.
Please, you have to make us to understand that the security is worried. Huh? We want to know if the Oba of Benin is dead. My name is Mofiface Ogiso. I am the one calling. Ogiso of Igodo Igodo. I am asking if the Oba of Benin is dead. My name is Ogiso Mofi Uyi from Sun Village. This is the direct number of the Oba. I am asking because I know I was told that the Oba Abin is dead. Why are you people hiding it?
You cannot confirm it, sir. Sorry.
Why are you hiding the dead from the Benin people? Why are you both, why? This is the direct number to the Oba Abin. Why are you hiding it? Why do you people keep people in slavery? How long are we going to remain slave under you people? The man is dead. People cannot let the whole world to know that the Oba Abin is dead. Why are you hiding it? Okay, if it's not, let them do a video. Let people come to palace and see. Because the rumor is going around for on the 15th thing, today's 15th, making 1 month. Why can't the Oba Benin come out? Like Queen of England, of England. If something happened in England, the Queen of England will come out to the International Council. Frankie Labor is there, can come out and denounce it. Oh, Abba is not there though. Blah blah blah. Nobody have come out to denounce it. If the Benin people rise up against people, the thing will be very rough. You people should come and educate the Edo people, the bear the battle of the Oba. You people should come out and educate the Benin people. Come and tell us, we want to know the bear the battle of the Oba. For 1 month, nobody has seen him. This is the direct number of the Oba.
You see, now I call just now. He confused, you know, the thing they want to do. They are so me, they follow the bomber to bomber. I did here, Gidigba. That is what we are saying, my brother. If you want to contribute to what we are talking, contribute on this. Don't be there pushing people around the corner. Call. Is this man dead or alive? Address the question we are asking here. If you don't have anything to talk, please not call this number. We want to know the very parts of the Yoruba. As a man, you call. Are you not supposed to ask the very parts? Are you so fool? So the Yoruba boy has to be fool all the days of your life. Somebody have died. So you cannot ask questions. That is because I have no law and not now we get land, Kori Shijo land. Now we get Shekiri land. Obanya to kill now. We want to understand that nonsense. These people are so stupid. Trying to civilize them, they say they want to remain a slave to Eba Magba. All those criminals who are selling land. And they say, CDA have been dissolved, disbanded. And they say they want to address Eba Magba. Which work in the work? You say the chairman of Amagba Land Community Association. As you see how useless they are. Hello?
Hello?
If you want to contribute on what we are discussing, don't branch us on another side. We the topic of today we are talking about now about the real debate of the Yoruba. So by shifting us away to another discussion, we are not welcoming all those calls. Thank you, sir. Talk.
Bro, relax. I'm Tony from. I'm calling from.
3 minutes to explain. 3 minutes.
I'm calling from Anambra State.
God bless you, sir. 3 minutes.
I'm from Anambra State.
Yes.
Just relax, you know.
3 minutes to speak.
No, I cannot even speak up to 3 minutes, you know. So I am a pure Biafran, you know, to start with. Then hello, can you hear me?
Continue, talk.
Yeah, then the thing there is that I've been enjoying the stuff that just that what I want to, you know, because some of us now we have been thinking about, I live in Benin to say, but when I came across this Benin of Benin Ile Ibinu stuff, you know, I became so much interested in knowing the history of Benin because most times I've been asking myself, where is it that Benin people have Oba? I don't know, I've been asking myself, why is it that Benin people have Oba? Therefore, there must be something that connects them with the Yorubas. I've always talked about it, but I've not gotten a good answer, you know?
Okay, let me give you the answer now. Let me give you the answer now. Listen, sorry, sir. The Oba is, in the Yoruba world, Oba means king. The Oba, you see in Benin, migrated, his great-grandfather is called Oromiyo, a Yoruba man. He came to fight war in Igodo-Migodo. That is, the name of our land is so Obodidu, that is the land of Idu. The city is called Igodo-Migodo, just like we have Anambra, have Oka. That is how our land is. The name of our land is called Idu. Idu. They call it Obodidu. That is the name of our land. Then the name of the city is called Igodo-Migodo. That is where the king lives. So the Oba Oromiyo came to fight war with our king. The name of our king is not called Oba. Oba is a Yoruba word. So they came to fight a war. He did not defeat our king. He was able to penetrate some part, just like somebody is coming to Anambra State and penetrate Onitsha. It doesn't mean you have captured the whole of Igbo. Do you understand what I mean? Penetrating Onitsha doesn't mean you have captured the whole Igbo land now. You understand what happened there? That was what happened. So after staying in that place, he decided to pregnant one of our sister, our Idu sister. The name of our sister is called Eyimide. That was 12th century. Then he was not able to capture our king, and he discovered that this land is a land that doesn't accept a stranger to rule over them. The Oromia now said it, Ile Ibinu, he make the words Ile Ibinu, in this very place he was. This place, outskirt of the city. Then he make a pronounced statement, Ile Ibinu. Ile Ibinu means the land of vaccination. It's a Yoruba word, which is called Benin today. It's a Portuguese, don't know how to call it. They turn it to Benin. So, Oromia went back to Ilefe with those our sisters he captured to Ilefe. From Ilefe, he went to what is the other place or Oyo, you know Oyo state now, Oyo. He after having a son with our sister, the name of the son he had with our sister, who later become the Oba, is called Ado. Then the second son of Oromio is the Alaafin of Oyo. So there was never a time we installed Oba in our land. So when he have a son for our sister, the family of those women and these the followers, friends and family of those women, they are the people who went to go and fetch for the son. To dwell with them. To dwell with them in that aspect of our city where we are living. They were rebelling against our king. The name of our king is called Ogiso. You understand what I mean now? So they were rebelling against our king. So they did not come to a time that the one of the king when now decided to say, oh, this fight is becoming so worrisome. Let me give you a piece of land to leave. One of the Oba, that is the fourth Oba. That one is called Ewedo. So let me, I don't want to go back. That story is very deep. What I'm trying to say is that the Oba of Benin is a son of a woman. Our sister gave birth to him. He's not the son of a man. You understand? So after they have the opportunity to penetrate and live in aspect of our city, the family that is Oromio sent many native doctors, Ogifa, Ihama, Osa, Oswan, those people. See, let me tell you something. The Ile-Ibinu people you are seeing, like all those wounded civilians, those people, they are not up to 1%. They are minority. They are so small. The reason why you see them making noise is because the Oba have fixed all of them in a position. You will never see any of our indigenous people, the indigenous, who is working in NPC. No. The only people you see that are working in NPC are these people who came from Ife. We are, see, what is happening in our state is just the same thing that the Fulani are doing to the Hausas. That is the same thing that is happening in our land. These people that are making noise, they are not from our land. They are not representing us. When you see these people as concentrated and around Benin, they have family has around Benin. They are not from those local government. When the time comes, we flush them out.
Sorry to interrupt you.
Okay.
You know that, there are so many people that are watching this. For example, you know, for example, sorry, I wanted to speak Italian. For example, now you don't know who I am, you know, for instance. And I'm the one calling you now for stuff like this. So why I'm not, what I'm trying to let you know is that there are some things you need to articulate. You need to bring some things like, you know, like if you come up like this, you just bring a particular topic, you channel it, give us your evidence, give us the articles where you...
Oga, if you, I have watched, I have done nothing at 300 video, less than 300 or more than...
Okay.
So I have been, I cannot be coming out today to more repeat one word. There are sometimes I just teach history. Sometimes I talk about the pressing issue.
Okay.
So we are not talking about history here now. I'm talking about the whereabouts of the Oba. So if it's the history class, so thank you. Let another person call.
Yeah, let me just conclude. You know what, I brought the idea. I just wanted to tell you so that if anybody that has a different
who want to ask questions, you ask. Anybody want to, today is not an history class. If anybody want to ask history, if you want to send you the book, I will send you the book. Listen, listen to me, sir. If you want to hear the book, you want to read the book, the problem we are having, they don't want to read. That is the greatest sickness.
I've heard about one book from you, and I'm interested in reading that book.
So, my brother, I don't want to be carried away. What we are discussing about, about the Oba, I don't want you to block my program. We are here talking about the whereabouts. So, please, you can call later on. Don't divide me. I've told you earlier stage. Thank you, my brother. God bless you. So, thank you very much. We don't want to be pushed away from what we are saying. So anybody want to call, don't people deserve the right to ask the whereabouts of Pharaoh? People want to know where is this man, is dead or alive. So you are calling, hey, Rafi, put, not the push person through way for roads. Try to divert people. These people are, whether or not the Oba Abini, they give them money, they do all those things, I don't know. when we are talking about light, some people will try to bend you to another side. So I called the Oba of Benin just now, the direct number I called. You see when I was talking to him. So you see the phone just now.
Are you Oba Iwari? When you love you, I believe you are Oba.
Hello?
Hello, great to be so.
Good evening, my lady. Good evening, sister.
Good evening, Ogiso. Who are Tony, my guy?
What? You know what I...
Long live Ogiso.
God bless you. You know, see, what I tell that guy, now, if they call, they will try to remove you from the line. They talk another thing. You know, see, we are talking about where is the topic, you see, where is the battle of Bayway. I call the direct number. Another person I pick. Eh? Now, Oba, now they pick that phone. Nobody's allowed to pick the phone. Now, that line, I bought it, they call, and the number, not the what's up. If the man, they are alive, and they ask the guy, say, yeah, never die, never die. Where is they? And first, they call, they jump, go another. So, when we are talking, is we are talking the topic. We contribute on the on this topic, the very battle of Pharaoh. Any man, go on. That is what we are talking. We don't want to be carried away to another story. Eh, no. Eh, by worry. Where is they? Go on, my mommy. What?
Okay, so I want to beg you something, and also I also want the whole world to also take note of it.
Yes.
All these Ile Ibinu people calling you to trying to distract you each time you are saying something very important concerning the future of Igodo Migodo. I want you to always remember, tell them to call you on video so that as they are arguing, we that is watching you, we will also know their face. They should also say their name, that's for that. I want to beg parents in Igodo Migodo.
No, mama, contribute, hello? We, excuse me, sorry. Well, the topic, listen, my sister, no verse. The topic now be say, I call the number of the Oba Benin. So they are still hiding it. Say the Oba Benin is not dead. So we are asking Frankie Rabo. So we want to ask the people, where is the Oba Benin? There is one to contribute on topic of now. See, the whereabouts of the Oba Benin. So if you have anything to discuss about this Oba Benin, discuss.
Yeah.
Let us discuss that's about this Oba.
Oba of Benin. Anytime their Oba die, they always wait for 3 months before they announce it.
Okay.
During that 3 months, they are fond of taking innocent Igodo Migodo and be killing them in their stride. So I don't want them to continue that nonsense anymore. They should kill a Zeleta to bury Oba. They should kill a Bagato to bury Oba. While your lesson says it.
Yes.
Okay. Oba Benin family. Use Oba children to bury Oba.
Okay.
If any man, any woman is missing from Igodo Migodo descendant, are you in life, beautiful people? Awa Wabu Waya. While your lesson says it. Oba Benin family. You people should use
he said, as you say, just now, they want to wait for 3 months. They'll fake stop five people they want to kill. Kill many, yeah. They want to do the burial. And they say it's their tradition to use human being for sacrifice, useless animal. Mommy, look one thing, hello, mommy, see, See what is going on now. How many months, how many weeks now will this man never come out? If the man truly dey alive, he no go come out for 1 month. Eladia, he no dey come out.
A month. They are waiting till on the May 15th. Before then, they will be capturing our citizens. They will even steal pregnant women. They will steal a newborn baby. They will steal old man. They will steal old woman. They will steal mother of finished giving birth. They will steal virgin, young girls. They will steal boys. This is the nonsense they have been doing to us. Well, help me, my mama. I'm going to be this family. Well, then you're going to me, ma. In my work, we were young. On the end of what I got, eh? And I'm going to be this abolished.
He said. My, you see, I'm so happy. You see, the Oba of Benin, I call him just now. So you never have a history. You call the Oba, say another person had the pick call. So I was asking him, where is the Oba? And the Oba of Benin is there. They confused. I tell him, I say, this is me. I'm calling the palace. This is not calling chief. I call the direct line. Do you think it's easy to have the direct line to the Oba of Benin? Hello? Who is this? Huh? I open your number, take call. If you want call, please open your number, take call. If you use a hide number, take call. I know they pick all those one. Now, yeah?
This is the Oba of Bina. Your ass. Sir. Oba, why are you hiding it? Now, the Oba of Benin, I want to call someone. I see.
Mona, share this video. And they say, let Benin miss blood. Wait, they know they share this. Oh, when we won't ever be more. It might be money is all seven. Mona, you know, let Benin. Say they tell us they be. Mona, no, they give their house rent to anybody they talk about. But Mona, drive them from the house. Wakulia, you say, Wagmo, say me. Safety, I mean, in your river, I'm here, ma. When I feel me with the agma, what woman I feel me with the toy here, and why? I be winning long and not Oh, no, we know why you're zooing, you're grass.
I won't call them, I will just pretend like a zoo. I'm gonna be listening. Now, you're done. Good evening, sir. I want to speak with the Oba of Benin.
Who?
I'm James.
Hello?
Hello, my name is James. I want to speak with the Oba of Benin. Oba, Iwari the second.
No.
Are you Oba Iwari?
Really?
We heard the rumor that he's dead. Is it true or false? We had the rumor that the Oba Obinna is dead. That's what we want to ask. I'm calling from the Abuja.
I don't know.
Please, you have to make us to understand that the security is worrying. Huh? We want to know if the Oba Obinna. Okay. My name is Mofiface Ogiso. I am the one calling. Ogiso of Igodo. I am asking if the Oba is there. My name is Ogiso Mofi Uyi from some village. This is the direct number of the Oba. I am asking because I know I was told that the Oba Abin is dead. Why are you hiding it?
You cannot confirm it, sir. Sorry.
Why are you hiding the death from the Benin people? Why are you put, why? This is the direct number to the Oba Abin. Why are you hiding it? Why do you people keep people in slavery? How long are we going to be slave under you people? The man is dead. People cannot let the whole world to know that Oba Abin is dead. Why are you hiding it?
Huh? Nobody can say whether Oba Abin is dead or not. Oba Abin is not dead.
Okay, if it's not dead, let them do a video. Let people come to
back. You see, I say Oba Abin is not. I understand. Now you hold the number of Oba Abin. You say Oba Abin is not there. Ask me how this idiot will come hold the phone number of Oba Abin. Where the direct line of Oba Abin and this idiot will come hold on. Who be this idiot? Now be deputy Oba. I don't know. Somebody should tell me the voice of this person. This is not Oba Abini's voice. I know his voice. This is not my voice. Be this. Eh? And every voice you wear. One.
Because the rumor is going around for on the 15th thing. Today's 15th, making 1 month. Why can't the Oba Abini come out? Like Queen of England, of England. If something happened in England, the Queen of England will come out to the Abini National Council. Frankie Labo is there. Can come out and denounce it. Oh, Abba is not there though. Blah blah blah. Nobody have come out to denounce it. If the Benin people rise up against people, it will be very rough. You people should come and educate the Edo people. The mere part of the Oba.
Huh?
You people should come out and educate the Benin people. Come and tell us. We want to know the mere part of the Oba. For 1 month, nobody have seen him. This is the direct.
Hello, sir. Hello, CC. Oh, my God, what are you doing? I call him. See the Oba Abini. How come? Hello?
You know how foolish you are.
Man, block this idiot. They got a special move there, civilian. May go the fool himself. Hello? 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 Good evening, sir.
First of all, I have to say thank you very much for the opening of the eyes of the people that are in the dark and that and many people they still have this rigid mind. They refuse or they completely decide in their heart that they refuse to open their eyes, they refuse to come to the light. So, but that is for their own. I know. With time, many people will still come out from the dark to become the light.
Okay.
But you see, make I use small, make I use simple English. You see, when I dey small, you get one space where I can't get two of my sisters, two of my elder sisters, and I. So we go escort one of my auntie. This bomb be one thief us. Bomb be one thief us.
Okay.
So. My sister and God come to bless me. I don't know what to touch at night. He can't come back. I said, come back. He can't look and say, what can I do? I'm going to go ask. So he can't look for can far before she come out. All those bomber, they can't pull fish when one of the worker for inside. They put up a ground. So the one is going to draw our attention. And during that season, that time, he blessed me all bad that. And the third one they do sacrifice.
Yes.
So now, as the never announced the Oba, so which means it is the task of the next, the one we go, the one we go be the next Oba, where they want to come as the next Oba, is his own task to organize the people where they want to keep the bury the dead Oba.
Yes, now they are locked down.
If the Nofi complete that task, he cannot be crowned as the next Oba.
May I tell you, as they run the level, the way I don't, I never know all, the way I don't know reach. First and foremost, as he die, they will first of all send message to Ile-Ife. Now Ile-Ife, so do how they deny for press. Now they're born Ile-Ife. Now this one are foolishness. They worry them. See, as he die, They will first of all send message some chief to Ilefe. Go show tell the old Niofife and the their tradition, see their son. Don't die you. After the doctor come for that side, they will come back. I think you understand. So they will Ilefe people. Now Ilefe they bury your bow. There was never a time. It never happened for the history of humanity. Say now all those Ile Ibinu Mumu now they bury Oba. Now Ile Ife now they for the same people where they bury and come. They be like Ugboni. I took it to all those Ugboni system. That's so what they did, they bury Oba. Yes. Come over where noise day. Me for the hear me. Now generator did here. So now so they did the bury and another thing that they do. Before they bury the Oba, I think you know, I know I make sure this place they will know the place. Before they bury the Oba, may you talk. You know, say our Ogiso, I don't want to talk some kind of secret out for you, it's very important. You know, say may you talk one thing, may I talk one thing, eh? I don't know if you talk secret, they will code if I talk secret. See what they do, eh? They will go use human sacrifice, for our ancestor. That is the grave of our indigenous ancestors. You know, say the Ogiso grave, it did be needed, but I don't know if you tell you where it did. Our ancestor, two of the Ogiso grave, now they be needed. The grave where they there, they will go use human being to do sacrifice for there. You know what that sacrifice mean? That sacrifice means say, make the Ogiso allowed him, a stranger, he be make it allowed him to rule. So that is use that human sacrifice to zone they call zone, that is to useless our people. They mean no mind the big banima. The day where they will use him, our people, they do human sacrifice for the eyes of our own ancestors. That is why you see the Bini people will never ever unite for life. No matter how they will intelligent reach, they will always remain slave to the Oba. When you would talk about the Oba, if you talk about too much, they will go use a human being to do sacrifice for the eyes of our ancestors. The day we will, I never want to go that side. We don't you know we have ancestors? Original one. No? They will go do human sacrifice for them. You know, they fear me. What do you mean they fear me now? As at last week, they don't carry money come Europe here. Me already go tell police now. They say me they assassinate me. Yes, that is the thing that is going on today. I'm not come up for house. Listen, they say me they assassinate me today. I not come up for house. Me and my baby not come up for house. So I don't really tell police. You know, she say now Eddie Murphy don't remove his hand, come up for inside now. But if they succeed, he say, what did they call him? He say no. So it already did the government list. See this guy and they be threats. Many people wear their name, they say they be threats. If you go my name there for their security system now, you see your look my how does their name will come out. So they say they want to do one through another list, maybe they just assassinate me. One say may they use more to take jam me and my baby as we work out for road. That is the latest or honest business. Because as I talk to you today, do you know how many people they call me every day? They say your bar beneath today, oh, just the work out. You they jump up, they do this one. They use a lie. Now make me call adverse. That make me call the direct number just now. You know, see when they call that number just now. That is the direct number to the Oba. Okay.
Yes. I see some confusion for inside them, that man when they talk.
Okay, the man never die, my brother. Why the man not come out to come to say I never die? Very simple question. So 1 month, you know, if you come out. No, they know they do that one again. See what they do now. See what they do. As the Oba Bini died, the heart of the Oba Bini, his first son, now they eat the heart. If you don't eat them, can never become the Oba. You know, see, this one are rituals. If I tell you how much money I don't use for these fights, you will run. Ask me whether I don't build one room, say that my own be this one. No. I did use all the money. I want you will never see a Benin man who progress. They all just look at the only thing they need to sell land, they spread. Look at our bats. You know, see at our bats, be like somebody with the sick. You know, you look at because the land they worry about, you will see the way Abad could take that. Forget say maybe at the support governor, about the support governor. Let us forget that one. You will see. I don't really predict. I'm a philosopher. At the same time, I'm a prophet. I don't be professor. This Abad could die a very shameful death. Oh wow, for we there. Because he will come out. Let him be hiding. If family they are alive, they are not telling me to come and renounce the cause. Again, all you are soon, all in a joke. Away 100 years, not forever.
Because of Allah will never forgive them. They brought sacrilege, they brought.
Just look at our brothers as a beggar in Italy. Are you happy people are doing beggar? Can't do beggar, take their documents. When we have all year way in Edo State, they bam agba. Selling land, and they're still recognizing me. Eba magba, they spray money. Thank you, my brother. That was the call. What? Thank you. See, Eba Magba. Oh, he would spray money for dance. Mona, help me ask Eba Magba. Which work Eba Magba the work? They go the hella Epadomo, sir. You are very foolish people. Una go the hella Eba Magba. Eba Magba go sell land, our land for our future, government farmlands. Carry Eba Magba go your village. They will come shoot gun. They go be this your village. If you want to see Eba Magba, you say for Saba Palace. And then be the gangster whereby use killers. Because if they support governor, I know if he thought my brother forget that one. These people need to be wiped out from the map. But I don't really predict Professor Abad. You see the way the day where you know we hear the news, you'll be like more just say now prophecy. I did prophecy. Then Abad will come out today because he sought me. You the craze, you be sickler, you be forget those things. A prophecy must come to pass. You can never run away from your shadow. I talk as we do your foil enough for Bobby's own. Bobby's a concomitant. I never die. But when they dance, you know, this is stroke. I not talk about Bobby's. I don't die. I see the man is seriously sick. Now, stroke that day when you come and call the dance, they inject him. Oh, by be all sick. Be no can about white be. Hello, God bless you. Go on, sir.
That jet is very important. We want to use and support our people suffering. Our people they cry for Libya. We won't use that jet, bring them out. Okay. We need that. It's our own money. Okay. And I want to also advise our governor, now that he hear that the man is gone, is late, he should stop sending his allocation. The money when this month old, when he wants send,
oh, money drop. You are told. See, this is talk now. I trust our governor. Money. Our governor, an economical man. So, governor, yeah. See, tell our brother talk now. That 10 yeah. million where they yeah. carry, they give up. Now, that deputy Oba, you know what this deputy Oba do before? The deputy of the governor one come see Oba that time. Oh, so the Oba need the form like person, you know, the shit. Now, credible, you know, the shit. Now, the deputy Oba he called the cause governor. That idiot we are insulting, just people we're looking the same as God.
Just imagine that.
He was insulting the not be Oba given that power method insult. He nearly treats just insult governor. So now your governor knows say that place now frauds. Those all year were waiting for the collect money, the governor should help Edo people. Yes. We don't need to ask money anymore from abroad. People don't have money to eat, hospital spoil, road not complete. Those all year were waiting to collect all those money, no gain. The governor, I don't understand sometimes. So, but governor, I will wait, make the case will finish for court. If you cannot collect this money, invite me. Put me for the what do you call it? Director of how do you call it? Chairman committee of this royalty. The direct chairman of royalty and land says what do you call it? All those rubbish that they do. I will return all of them to government. Nobody will feel gone. They say one buy house, they want buy land, they want build us. Now government, I go to talk. Say see what they want build us. Criminals. All those things, if they don't invite a no girl for Logbo, you go just spray money. This one has a way they see the money they spray. Eba Magba, wait for they see money with spray, they walk, they go they spray money. Eba Magba, Udo Yekeme, Obeja, one of you was spray where you are in Uto. My brother, you don't see where Igbo man they sell land, they spray money before. You don't see Yoruba man they sell money, you just see Fulani on the sell land because they spray. They don't take us as idiots. Now only Benin. I mean, those who Robo Man, they sell land. Land will not be their own. Government land and family land. They will sell because they spread the money for dance. If you just call Eba Magba and say, you want Eba Magba. Or say, you want to. You want Eba. Oto wa hien. Toni hien agbuwa. Oto ni hien agbuwa.
Abe zuwa. You should stop that education right now. Let that money be stopped.
Yes. Thank you, sir.
Our land must be free.
Thank you, sir. So, my brother, I'm gonna call put. This man say never die. Me, you come out. Want to know? I say want to know if you are not dead. Please share this video. In the name of God, if you are watching, most of the people they are seeing under slavery. The only way we can remove them from slavery is through information. Information is power. Information is energy. Energy is the ability to do work. When you have power, you can move. When you move, information come in. The richest people in the world, they are information. Facebook, Bill Gates, these are people with information technology that make them to be richest men in the world. You understand? So information is power. Please share this video and share it. This elite business blood must wake up. And they want to start the key people now. If the man say never that many comments, Ladia.
Of the upper area of Benin, because they are confused. I swear in the name of see the upper of Benin here. This guy naively, you hear the acting upper of Benin. Why upper you here now? This is not the upper of Benin. Now this I mean Mugulizer. I don't feel telling them before that deputy upper naively here.
Did he hear me? Oh, mommy, wouldn't you want? I gave you 500 in my video. Stupid human being. If you buy land for Benin, or buy Benin brother, they will sell land for you. They will still sell land for another person. You know, if you do anything, you know, if you do anything, if Aunsa ma buy land for this useless, ask me when they get. As na mumu richo the country na de na government dey get land abi na idiots na dey get land. Eba Magba Oba Benin family na dey say na dey people wey come from Ife na dey sell na land. They say na be idiots. Also be ovien ba begin ovien e we hian wu yera na mi. Oba ta pe ki be ki mi be ovien we wa ki o. Wo sa to ba ni pe ki ba be ki na o. I respect him. We respect. The same people come in, they come beg me. I don't agree. I respect him, man. You don't see me come and call and say, beg, forgive me, now, Abba. I had a craze before. I go say my papa, they'll go to this war for front of a palace. If my father go that place, now God will punish my father, enter grief. And he will die mysterious death. To go do what? To go beg that fool? For waiting, now. When you're in here, I mean, we not do all that. I know the thing that I've been again. Wow. The country, they not say people fight for their country. Mumu. Huh? Anybody we know say, if you rent a house, say, there be no miss blood. If they talk about it, give a quick notice. Otherwise, you know, will progress. I mean, prophets.
Yeah. I won't call them. I will just pretend like Ozuo. Man, I did this thing. Man, put Nai here down. Hello? Hello?
Yeah?
Hello, I want, good evening, sir. I want to speak with you about Benin. I'm James.
Hello?
Hello, my name is James. I want to speak with you about Benin Obayewari the second.
No.
Are you Obayewari?
Really?
We heard the rumor that he's dead. Is it true or false?
No, I can't hear you well, sorry.
We heard the rumor that the Obayewari Benin is dead. That's what we want to ask. I'm calling from the Abuja.
Okay, I don't know.
Please, you have to make us to understand that the security is worrying. Eh? We want to know if you're about this. My name is Mofiface Ogiso. I am the one calling. Ogiso of Igodobigo. I am asking if you're about this. My name is Ogiso Mofi Uyi from some village. This is the direct number of the Oba. I am asking because I know I was told that the Oba is dead. Why are you people hiding it?
You cannot confirm it, sir. Sorry.
Why are you hiding the dead from the Benin people? Why you put why this is the direct number to your Benin? Why are you hiding it? Why do you people keep people in slavery? How long are we going to be slave under you people? The man is dead. People cannot let the whole world to know that your Benin is dead. Why are you hiding it? Yeah?
Nobody can say whether your Benin is dead or not. Your Benin is not dead.
Okay, if it's not, then let them do a video. Let people come to Palace and see. Because the rumor is going around for the, on the 15th thing. Today's 15th, making 1 month. Why can't the Oba Benin come out? Like Queen of Elizabeth of England. If something happened in England, the Queen of England will come out to the International Council. Frankie Labo is there. Can come out and denounce it. Oh, Abba is not there though. Blah, blah, blah. Nobody have come out to denounce it. If the Benin people rise up against people, the thing will be very rough. You people should come and educate the Edo people. The wear the battle of the Oba.
Huh?
You people should come out and educate the Benin people. Come and tell us, we want to know the wear the battle of the Oba. For 1 month, nobody has seen him. This is the direct number of the Oba Ewai of Benin.
Oh, the one I can call the lay Binu Miss Blood. I say they want to know where their second god they. It's a very simple matter. So do you see what is happening now? What did they happen now? They sponsor with the civilian and what did they call that one? One idiot waiting for Germany, Benin Emancipation. The question you are asking now, where is the Oba Benin? You are talking about those states, Midwestern region. Nobody's asking you about region now. Where is your second gods? That is what the point we are asking. We want to know. And the Ile Ibinu Miss Blood deserve to know. Because they don't have any kingdom there. They say they want to have Midwest kingdom. I don't know. They say they have kingdom. They are just using with their civilian this way. They just give these people maybe like 100,000. Maybe they fool themselves. They come out. Hey, now they can. Do you have kingdom? You are from Ile Ife. You are a Miss. If the people of Ile Ife people were saved to people. Because we are going to negotiate with Oni of Ife. Kabi Esio. They have to look for a refugee camp to keep people in where you come from. Because we want to bring back our people who were driven away. Some of our people ran to plateau states. Some of our people are the people who migrated to Southern Kaduna. So since the Fulani people are fighting them, so we will integrate them to our city, our state. Those, what they call some of our indigenous people who ran towards the Southern Kaduna. So we are bringing them back. So this Ile Ibinu Miss Blood, we are going to deport people to Ile Ife. If the people of Ile Ife that don't accept you, they should push you to the sea. So we have space. to keep our brothers. Our brothers who have been humiliated in the Satan Kaduna, most of our Igodomigodo who flee towards our area. So we will use them to fill this space. So people are welcome back home. This is where people migrate, your forefather migrated from. So these are the life we are talking about. Idu land, we are the Idu. If you go to Benue State, you see that name. Idu. So our forefather, our ancestor, Igala, Agaba Idu. There is our ancestor is Idu, Igede. See this, our brothers. So anybody who is being humiliated by the Fulani should come back home. So we will deport this Ile Ibinumi's blood. So if they want to form a kingdom, they should go and form a kingdom. I don't know if they are only Kabiyesi. I respect the Oni so much. If we give them Ile Ibinu, what do you call that place? That place for them to go and form their kingdom. So general announcement is very clear. We don't have anything like Benin Kingdom. What we have is Idu land. It's a Godomigodo. This is our ancestor. And the name of our ancestor is different from their own name. It's not the same name. The name of our king and their own king is different. They are all, their name of all their kings are Yoruba. The name of our own are indigenous. So let me show you their names. Look now. Not be the same name. Now all of us, the answer. They are all bad names. It's different from our own. They are not the same people. They came from Ife. So they must be prepared to go and tell if the people of Ife if they accept them, that is not going to be our. Now they know as one worker. Yeah, can you hear that? My camera. You see, these are the names of the Oba. I want to read the name of the Oba Benin. If you see any of their name where it look like our own name, will not be the same people. See the names of their Oba. Let me read it. The first Oba of Benin is called Oba Oromiyo. So Yoruba man. We are not fighting Yoruba. I respect Yoruba people. The name of the Oba of Benin, they are all Yoruba names. We are not Yoruba people. They don't answer our name. And they are still maintaining their names. Their names is different from our king. See their name. The first Oba of Benin is Oba Oromiyo. The second Oba is called Oba Womika. It's a Yoruba name. The third one is called Owahwahen. It's a Yoruba name. The other one is called Ehenmihen. You see, this is an Ife language. Ewedo. The other one is called Ogumola. Ogola. The other one is called Edoni. It's a Yoruba name. You see, Edoni. Owomika, Ogumola, Udegbedu, Ohen, Egbeka, Orobiru, Owaifiokun. Then the other one name is called, what is the name again? Ewure. The other one is called Ezoti. Oluwa. This Oluwa is the father of the. Is the first son of Oba Oluwa, is the Olu of Wori. They call it Olu, Oluwa, Oluwa. Oluwa is the name of the one of the Oba. They are Yoruba people. And the Yoruba people do one thing, they don't change name. Their language, they keep it, preserve it. Anywhere, even the Yoruba people we have in Cuba, they still preserve their juju, all those things. If you go to Cuba, they don't do Ogun, Ishango, they are still dead tomorrow. See, this is Oba Oluwa is the father of the Olu of Wori. That's why you see when he went there, you see Olu of Ishekiri. You see Olu of Ishekiri. This is because the father's name is Olu. Oluwa. You see, Oluwa. That is the name. Then we have Oba Oshulwa. We have Oba. You see, all those names are all Yoruba names. They should stop deceiving this mixed blood. You understand? That is what we are saying. You just see the names of all those Oba. None of them resemble. None of them come from our. None of them come from our. Look at the name of our king. Just look, listen. This one we can be able to remember inside. Eh? Fully the self. Well, we are fully able to win on mama. See, look, the king, we don't rule our, we will know, we will remember their names. The names, you see, find the name in Igbo, find it in Ijo, find it in Igala. You don't find these names, in, you can't find this name in Yoruba. So we are not the same people, just see the name different, different names. See, we have the first king that rule our land, is called Igodo. Igodo, do you know the meaning of Igodo? Padlock, key. The other one is called Ire, Eri. The other one is called Oria. Oh no, it's not Oria. The first one is called Igodo. Igodo. The second one is called Eri. The other one is called Orire. The other one is called Odia. You find Ishan. Find different name inside. The other one is called Igido. Erobo. Ogbede. The other one is called Eme. Eme. Now, then they say, what did they call that idiot to come out? What did he bring up by you? He must win. Emehe, Emefa, Ememe family. Oribu, Awagbon. These are the name of our Ogisos. Emehe. Ekpigo. Ogiso, Ekpigo. Akwankwan. Efeseke, Irudia, Oria, Imara, Etebowe, Odion, Emose, Ororo, Erebo, Ogbomo, Agbonzeke, Edia, Oriagba, Ogisoriagba. Odoligi, Uwa, Ehenede, Uhuede, Oduwa, Obioye, Arigo, Ewedo, no, Owodo, Evian, Erab, Eribo, Ugiamye. You see, huh? Awebo Ugiamye Ibani, the side Ugiamye puts. Ogiamye is one of our king, ancient king, and they see they are fighting Ogiamye today. You know, see, Eja, this is imagine me. Somebody look, may I read the Onoje of Uromi, Onoje of Uromi, senior to the Oba. May I read that for now? I want to. Some people are so foolish. See, look, oh, I want to read the Onoje of Uromi. All those idiots, everything. You people are so stupid. Let me read. See, no girl for Rumi. Now I read. No, no, the name that they call Rumi. Not be Rumi, be the name. Our constitution and the history. The real name, what they, the real name that they call Rumi is called Ozogbo. We call Ozogbo. The ancient name of that land is called Ozogbo. Ozogbo, not Rumi. It's not Rumi. There was a misconception along the line. I will come and teach you the history. The real name of Uromi is not Uromi, it's called Ozogbo. Eh? Let me show you the names of all the kings who have reigned in Uromi. And see if any one of their names resemble all those useless liar or Babini name. I want to show now. May I read the name for now? No, we are not the same people. These people stop fooling themselves. What? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, good evening, sir.
Good evening. Am I live on your program?
Yes, sir, you are live.
Okay, I wouldn't want to say where I'm calling from because of what I want to tell you. But I'm Nigerian. I'm calling from Nigeria.
Okay.
I'm close to one of the relatives of the wives of the Oba.
Okay.
And I want to confirm that the man is dead. So when I heard your talks watched about two or three of your videos.
Yes.
Could you quickly call the person who is my relative? And he said, yes. And in fact, they've taken the precaution. You understand what I mean?
Yes.
So I'll just stop there for now. Thank you.
God bless you. God bless you, sir. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Article now they hear now. God is great all the days of my life. God, watch your face. Look at me. See? See who called just now from Nigeria? He's a brother to one of the relatives to the wife of those Oba. We don't want to explain. He called, confirm and said the man is dead. He made what is it? Hello? Make I read which are the radios now for now. I want to read this place for now. The Onoje of Oromi. The throne of the Onoje of Oromi is older than the Oba of Benin. And I want to show you the difference. See, the first Oba of Benin, let me show you. The first Oba of Benin, Oba, wait. Oh. Okay. Hello, big bros. Yes, I think we don't win. See my leg off. Yes. You know, see that guy confirm my just now. He just confirmed my just saying, see. Yes. Without defeat him. Yes, now. They do palace meeting. They'll see go palace. They see people many for palace today. People many for palace today. You know that all of us can't gather. We can't swear for her. I can't use that water to swear for that man. Anybody who I use that water to swear for her, their life not the better. If I say me they die, they will die. If I say me they not better, they not go ever better. If I say me they wear, they will wear. See one of our mommy wait there for Germany. Yeah, if she sleep. In the evening, she will just do that somebody way, something like, you know, like pillars you who. You understand? So she don't know where she did again. She can't cry, meet me. She can't cry. Now, I swear in the name of God, if I lie, let God destroy me and my generation. This woman can't cry, meet me. Not causing no problem. I can't fetch that water, go give the woman. Do you believe since that last year where I fetched water, give her, that woman not falling? You know, he not see that thing for her body again. The woman is so happy. Say, God is great. I said, don't kill that bastard. For spiritual life, he's dead.
When you started this job with that, the system with the Jew.
Yes.
The system was joking.
Yes.
God, so you have won. And that.
You know how it did die. Hello, may I tell you how it did die? You know, say when the ancestors of our forefather, not their own, now enter my body, now is this two versions. I tell that two versions. One say he sleep, he not wake up. The other one say he fall. As he just stand, he don't fall. Our ancestors for sure. I say our people don't too much for sleeping. Boom for grant. I say just now before how many seconds, he's gone. But the Benin people are so stupid because of the Tony Kabaka and those Bamagba. And they say they go, they continue to go parallel, go they sell lands.
They didn't care because they didn't care anything. Tony Kabaka and all these
If they don't close that palace, I will order my men to come shut down that palace. I don't really give a warning to that palace. Where they will hear different type of, I don't want to make sure some kind of things. They will see something for that palace. All those olden days apart, many of them will collect injury that day. I didn't tell these people because we could be selling our land every day. Yes. They say never die. Not supposed to call your standard from Nigeria. Now for come, say say his sister married the Oba. Then come ask his sister, say my truth. At the year, say okay, so they talk and say this man don't die. Do you know say where this man die? The whole of Edo States, nobody know. Now maybe the first I break records, never happened before. If you see go palace now, those idiots, they'll see carry matter go there. Hey, my dumb messenger, hey, my dumb now the one with the foresee money for inside the deputy Oba, now the Oba. Now the deputy, if you those war with the wagon, now the deputy Oba, now the art as Oba. Then they say, okay, this one, they use the chump the money. Abraham, God bless you. Make I continue, make I march down. Make I match down, he don't die. You don't see the way he die. Now see, I see the man, huh? Not almost a woman. When the lad the other man, why you say that you hear me? Lad the other mountain. The lag mountain, man. Where lad the Una never know person until they play, so Una was so lovely just now. Why well, I love you, man. At all. Hello?
Hello?
Yes.
They hear me?
Yes, I hear you.
You see that guy who you called just now? Let you call Kofama. That guy don't only Kofama.
The Nigerian number, direct number from Nigeria. Yes.
Yes. That man just confused.
Yes.
That man don't even know how to get his number. You know, he just confused.
Yes. See, but he's not that. What did they surprise me for? Is that the late Binu people, they see the mumu upon all those awareness upon civilization. As this is your business, they will invite me for London. Say, come. Okay, so they will send you away to maybe London. Eh? Thank you, my brother. God bless you, sir. Thank you. Una go invite me for London. Why you host me as Okay, so why you invite me to Italy a day? Hello? Eh? You're not supposed to invite me, say, now, Okay, so I want to liberate our people from this selling of land and all your money, all those criminals, so our people can have life. Eh? They will not sell land because they spray money for dance. I bought all bars and the option. And so when I come buy land, these people are criminals. They don't need these people are criminals. Talk, my brother.
They will give the real edition of that land or give the chance.
Not be lying. Now, man, you be.
The useless Oba with all his family, the Tony Kabaka, Abbas, Obas, with.
Iba Magba. Eba Magba, Ibu Yeke, man.
They are God.
God bless you.
Somebody different from all those All those useless family members of Oba when they do 419, and they collect money from.
They only sell land. You know, if we don't stop this, people go. No, see, they don't see forest again. No, if you just enter Oriomo, no forest. They just sell all finish. I give me forest. Yeah, he ya fair food, ne. Then we get many forests. This is what we are taking the governor to come and explain to us after the court case. The governor must pay attention. If na governor, na government, na get land, or na all those Eba Magba, Tony Kabaka, na they get the land, we can do, or na Oba Bini and this courtist group. I know they deny. If they say, who killed the Oba Abini? I say, yes, not me. Me, they go tell America president. They say, how I take kill? I say, I kill in the spiritual means. Say, it's too much. He's suffering. If you see the opportunity to have one lose, they will come offer me money. I beg. Mofi face. I mean, that's a lie. God say, me cannot accept money. Iyore, na ebi, come try to capture me. This is if you want cap cash man a woman. Hey, you say, Ogiso, and I will settle you. He say, go settle me with money. I need to take money.
I'm with you, Ogiso.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you, sir. See ya. You see, oh, you see, eh? See me, I show now. See the name of Ogisos. I say Ogiso, the name of Onoji of Urumi, the Onoji of Urumi, where they all rule, the year where they start. Now I want it for now. So, more like the list, you know, any Urumi man. We go bow down before Baba Benin. Now God never go punish you. Now God never go punish you. You are senior to that idiot. And if any Urumi man we go bow down for that Oba Benin, God go punish you. You senior and a foreigner. See, may I show now? See, man, I see the year we the first Oba of Benin. See, the first Oba of Benin. See the year we enter. Wait, the first Oba of Benin, I'm going to come at you. I'm going to see you. I'm going to compare it with the one of this. He's a wabiriti. Wala o. I'm going to see you. You see now, this people are senior. Hello? Wato. Iwo go. Wawa aga. Wawa filo go kwa igbe. Mokbe. Igbe fi an hun ewa son. Emmanuel Agbogun. De tu wa o Emmanuel Agbogun e gbezo. Wa wa ya me gbezo wa ise tu igbo wa. Oni Emmanuel Agbogun. E ri vo si Emmanuel. Oni no voice of it. Eh. Wa du wa wa me gbezo. E do si me ya o ma we meet matter. E do a e do si me ye yan gbe ni Emmanuel Agbogun. O ga Emmanuel Agbogun yan ni dami o yan have voice of it. So no need we ya te mi no we ma se. Oh, wow, man, do we have with videos? Who's you, man? I book with video every man. Hey, you know, many, yeah. These are some people who are working for the palace, so then they are not trying to frame somebody up. My heart is very clean. When the person called, now see voice. So if you get hatred for Manabogun, now you know who I foresee. I'm not concerned, me concerning these people. That is the betrayal. That is the betrayal blood they have inside their bloods. We are talking about physical something. You see, you are mentioning Emmanuel Agbogun. Did I have any relationship? Oh, maybe tomorrow if you see Tosin Atoni Kabaka and I call. Why are you not Tosin Atoni Kabaka? Maybe now Abba or Bazen I give you money. Now maybe you can't call me. These people are so stupid. They don't love themselves. See, they're stupid. If you're basing Atoni, what do you call him? Abba or Bazen. Now he send this one, maybe not one of his fans. Kobo said they draft for C or 4, they think they get money. Okay. He was saying that Managbogun, so that they contact Managbogun. Well, now you told this one. What a matter? Woman, I tell you, Anta, who told you here and I know you why? If something happened, I will talk on truth. Mm-hmm. 12th century. See, when I listen to Oba Eweka the first, he enters as Oba 1200. Now, see, Urobi, Esaoye, Oye. Any Urobi man, we will go bad down for this Oba family, and go will punish you. Now, go will punish you. You know, whatever better for your life again, you will see be like, Unye, Unden, Unden, see, let you miss blood, not better. In short, let you go even better pass you. If you try him, because you are a senior to this animal, look at the first Onoji of Urobi. The first Oba of Bini Oba Womika, the first 1200. Look at the Onojo of Uromi. The first Onojo of Uromi is called Ozogbo. 1101. The kingdom of Uromi is senior to the kingdom of the Oba of Benin with 100 years. I repeat and I state it again. The kingdom of the Onojo of Uromi is senior to the Oba of Benin with 100 years. Okay, how are you now saying the Oba of Benin is your kingdom or what? Are you stupid? And you don't know your history. That is what I am telling you today. What have come over you nowadays upon the education? You are still being fool. I swear in the name of God, in the name of my forefathers, if I lie, let the God of my ancestors destroy me and my generation. The kingdom of Uromi is older than the one of the Oba of Benin. The kingdom they have in Benin is from Ife. Look at the first king of Uromi, it's called Ozogbo. They never have any contact with Oba of Benin or Oromi or something. Nothing like that. The first king of Uromi is called Ozogbo. Ozogbo is the name of Uromi. The name of Uromi is called Ozogbo, which the Benin people call Ozigbo. That is the name of Uromi. And the first Ojuromi is, let me read all the names of the Onoji of Uromi. Look, if anyone resembles this useless Oba Benin name for inside, why are you people going to have sense? Let me read their name for you. I want to read that. The first name of the king of Uromi is called Ozogbo. 1101. 11th century. The second king is called Iwoho. I know some people pronounce that well. May I repeat that? May I cut them again? The first name is called Oje Ozogbo. The other one is called Oje Iwoho. The other one is called Owaifu. The fourth one is called Agba. The great Agba, I get up. Anybody here, Muna put love and life for great Agba. The fourth Onoji of Uromi, Nai kill Oba Ozolua. And they live long. So they live 60 years, 70 years for throne. I beg, Mukuna press love and life. I want to respect Oji Agba.
Oji Agba.
The fourth king of Uromi land. Is called Oji Agba, and they live long. They know they quick they die. You see those Oba, they die like agri-fowl. 2 years, 6 months. Now only this area when they long pass for all of them. The rest, 2 years, 3 years, 7 years, they don't die. But the Onoji in Uromi, they last 60 years for throne, 70, 50, the short 80s. Now Igodomi Godo, the fourth Onoji of Uromi, Oji Uromi, the name is called Agba. Naikil Ozolua. Ozolua. See, I read all the name again on another verse. The first king of Uromi is called Ozogbo. It's 1101. The second one is called Iwo. 1101 to 1173. See how many years into stay for power? 72 years, 19 rule. Then the third one is called Owaifo. That one rule from okay, I'll make a time again. The first Onoje of Uromi is called Ozogbo. He ruled from 1101 to I know somebody call what 1101 to 1173. 1101, he ruled for 72 years. The second one is called Iwo. Iwo ruled from 1173 to 1210. That one ruled for that is about 37 years or something of that nature. The third one ruled from Owaifo ruled from 1210 to 1250. That ruled for 40 years. Onoje Agba, Oje Agba ruled from 1250 to 1283. That one spent 33 years for throne. That one I killed Obazolwa. The other one is called Agboji. May just call the name and not all the year they rule. They live long for throne. See, the first one is called Ozogbo. Second one is called Iwo. The other one is called Owaifo. The fourth one is called Agba. Agba the Great. Please, one of the show love and like, one of the same, one of the respect our Agba. That name, if you go Rumi, they say Agba Primary School. You see there. You can never change it. We will recognize our history. We are going to remember our historical days. I remember how about no useless that show. We will not celebrate our rubbish anymore. This thing is dragging us down. We must go back to our history. Ogi, Oji, Ogiame. See, it's Agba. From Agba, you have Agboji. Agboji. Agbogi. Ogi no, Giso, Agbi my, Agba Giso. The fifth Oji, the fifth king is called Agboji. The sixth one is called Ihimi. I'm not going to call that one. No. It's called Ihimi. The seventh one is called Ehidiame. Oje Ehidiame. The other one is called Aishoko. The other one, the ninth one is called Ikesan. Now, Ikesan, I did therefore change the name to Urumi. That we're going to talk the history. That is 1483. Then the 10th one is called Agba the Second, the great one. I love you. The 11th one is called Ihinuwa. The 12th one is called Ereboifo. The other one is called Ahize. The 14th one is called Omo hihi. That's how we call the name one other vessel. The 15th one is called Owagboy. The 16th one is called Idiari. The 17th one is called Owagbale. The other one, 18th one is called Ediale. The 19th one is called Ahilome. The 20th king of Rome is called Uzogale. 21 is called Okuyike. The other one is called Oji. The other one is called the 23 one in Ogi of Rome is called Ebatale. 24th one is called Osazuwa. Osezuwa. 25th is called Ahimie. 26th is called Ehinome. 27th one is called Emuze. 28th one is called Okarume. 29th one is called Obuiti. 31 is called Aitua. 31 is called Okolo. 32 one is called Okoje. Okolo alias Ogbidi. Then, the 33 one is called Owagbale Okoje. 34 is called Okoje the Second. 35th King of Uromi is called Edunoje. Edunoje the First. Man, no verse. I don't have it called the name. Well, Edunoje the First. The other one is called 36th one is called His Royal Highness Islem Edunoje the Second, 1992 to date. You know that they last. You know that they last 40 years, 70 years. They last for throne. Una no see the whole name where I call from Ozogbo, first king of Urumi, to the end. Una see Yoruba name for inside. So any Urumi man, where you go come say na fool, na Benin kingdom, na God go punish you and your generation. Except you don't know. If you know, you can't say ever Benin, na be your na God go punish you. You will never see. I don't want to see. Except if you don't know. Don't ever try that nonsense. See, they want to break cola. If you eat that cola, God will punish you. God will destroy you and your generation. Don't try to. If you want to marry, they say they want to say, Benin be senior. Then I say, no. Your tradition say, the oldest man, they need to break cola. If they say they don't agree, tell them they carry the wife, they go, you don't marry again. If they say you must break the cola, tell them, say, come, you want me to tell you those useless he goats, all those idiots, all those ifulefu. Ask them, say, how una, they take senior now. Don't marry that woman. Don't marry that woman. I took una say, I read the name of the Onoje of Urumi, the king with all Urumi. That is the question we are asking. This idiot, they are saying is Benin kingdom. Urumi is a kingdom on its own. I know Urumi have been existing for 100 years before this Oromia came. So how come the Oba of Benin is now ruling Urumi? Are you people stupid? Those people who are saying they're stupid. So why you don't know your history now? Are you not happy you have Giso? See how many people are, if you just tell how many people are sharing my video, maybe 26 share them. Why don't they share them? See, Ali Egben, Ali Fiamune. Na son yamu unwe gume unwe. Ave riman okare. Ogiso ewe unwe ogiso miyamu yo obo. Eyo yati ebo. Nene ebo ma igbe. Ima genye ave garakwa. Iye tayna we. Ema ni nore London ni. No wu no genye wufu na. Yiri 7 days ine. No dosa meni. No dosa meni. No ye kawe nye mi ni. Oma ikenye kamba. Oga we. Ofi. We no mana we. Ovi ya bai. E kapti no sa we isu nye nye na. Dosa meni bo bo me. Wa isa meni no ke lwe. U ye ni lwe. Oba. Women, it's short. If Benin anything, Benin, you will be good. Dominic, good. You renounce. If Wawa may be war, you come back. They come to put the army governor with governor. Oh, yeah, we contract or then give him good contract. The media, we do women are warning. We look bona, we woo. Better, oh, give him a bag, give me a bona, give where we cook. Better, a bear will qua war. It time and eternity. Why he have a captain? No, sir. No, do, sir. Many. Where I were, or we lay bid with him. If my man were, who do, sir, many? Who a coat, see me, in the jail, where a many, the hand way. Eh? Big manana will way. Where did I be your mom or monkey here? Where come where you want a gift to end? Who, sir, many, do, why? Where me away do ate me on no baby ni be dead ye. Oh no when I woo or my woo or my woo or woo kiss our woo. A my affair ni sick me de no woo. On my woo you know one or you know is what I even wag me. Don't know you woo any leg I may or woo don't know woo. A my affair bass slice. Did I bass slice? Only ostinatoli or my bass slice. God bless you. Oh, my past lies. Awa. Hello? if you want to call, please don't hide number. You open your number. That is the only way we can. I love you. So the water now, it come from my own now. My own water already arrange and they come. So they tell me there's no place where they bring the water, they come. No, no, no. So for now, information now. If you know now anyway from Concord, take that water. That water will give you lights. That water will give you way forwards. That's the water of life. Can you fight God? No, nobody. Nobody. No, see, all the old name where I call. You see your bad name for inside there, for Asian king. So Asian man, for somebody that calls you be Benin king, or you are a fool. For you to assess the stupidity. See, the reason why you see those wounded civilians just fooling themselves, now palace, now share money, give them, maybe they attack in at the canoe. To shift their attention from the death of Oba. So nobody is talking that. But the question is that Oba Abini or Wune. Remember, I don't want to make sure people name more. Because I'm a very honest person. Because the only thing where I come and contact now today, we say, once we don't launch our Igodomigodo security outfits, men are good to go. I want people to support that security. Me, I know we even involved for the money running of the money. Those arms, all those things, where they will start to strike all those cow. The more we start to kill all those cow, the more I pray may God use Namuna to support. But now I'm gonna first see the men we want to go to the show. You see how the terror get with different type of decide where we don't want to carry. But now we're gonna see there is power. In the good, let us wake up. We do our lad there. What do we fear for? What fear for? See the no elay be no the fear to call. See the number. Hey yeah. Make a show now. May I see how many people don't even share now? They fear they don't want to share now. They don't want me people to know. See they are second gods. Oh yo you wa, are you wa woof wa? Oh my go here me. See, 250 people now share now. This type of information, 1,000 people supposed to share. Are we 1,000 recognize guy? Why would I just be like Mumu forever? Why you're old New York movie? At the talk and say this man is dead. At least we're supposed to share that in 1,000 share. Maybe they were where. Maybe at imagine you on here to where. Oh, the person you want to call tomorrow, don't make sure your name. No, you say your call and say, don't yes, they don't die. You see, I want to call another person. Oh, agili, wa jimeri, oh, agili jimeri, oh, agili jimeri. Hello.
Ogiso.
Quato. Good evening, sir.
Good evening, Ogiso.
Good evening, sir.
Congratulations.
God bless you, sir. Yeah. That's okay, you say, who get money in the fear case? Who get money in the fear case? If the man no say he never die, me come out.
Our father the fear before, but thank God you come outside. You don't.
I don't kill second God. Na me na kill the second God. They say they want to form their own Republic of Ile Ibinu. Now I say, I wish land they want to form. They say they be Benin Kingdom. All Romi people, they be Benin Kingdom. I be there. Now you go to me, go to. Now we do. So those, you know, the power where they get, Tony Kabaka, Iba Magba, these people, they are too small for us. We will cage them and flush them out. Then these people live in this area. God bless you. We are happy. We are happy.
See what I
want to tell you, See what I want to tell you, sir. If they know say the man never die, let the man come out. That's what we are saying. By sorting out the canoe. They go sorting out the canoe to divert their attention, Midwestern region, South region. That is not the issue now. Where is the second God? That is what we are asking now. Since the person who want to put for the prime minister, where is him? You know what to find? Second God, he begged for our son. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You see, see the way they did take cash there. We kill, do your full cattle in the night. My sien I Mario eh. I know the mi awan son e mu ko captain no sawe. Captain no sawe rade. We do guy oru no papa ya keke no bi eh. We do you we won to. Is it ogodo mi godo? Ogiso mega lad viana. We are the book I make that ya come gbe gbe na we. Mega are the book kan we ko anointi. Ogiso ni mega rodukun. Oh, I move. Oh, give me mega rodu. Oh, I move. Oh, give me mega rodu. Come on, baby, yai mani mai. E bove. Ona yari 10,000 euro with bank. Oh, ya borrow. Oh, he borrow 10,000 euro. Mama, imai swim with na because imai zigbe we. Ni akamu e school yet no keke ni miki na ti a momo cause won pa don oguma momo momo is 3 years so on ya written o wa na munima adegbe because e wa na ma cause si ya win agbun ya wa so wo gbe na beru mo dia ro ma o so en okay ma pa yin wa na re aya mu wa we 2017 aya ayo e na na ni ma de re na ya eji na ya money bo mede 1000 Oba look my mwe la mwe address la dia amari mi 1000 naira no ya do 1000 euro so imi ya fe must of figure here okay na e television e be winna but a blessing of them so maga ihe apa you wanna na we mi ya fe na e ro pa iro adegbe do dele mi ogbon ibe yo by any time from now be 2 months time my very new house in it so what's here ameni ne ogisori newe amena alwe o ma ka ma be ni ya with blood money igbira me we ni ya me igbira ira me ni ri o ni ri na ya mi ere mi gwalo mana so mo bo o eko ni a kiri kiri o we o eko dile kiri kiri o la mo bo ya Oh, he can one in London while you could back away. Oh, we man, I can't. Any man, I can't. Giso, oh, yeah. Life flights in one day. Do celebrate a victory. A victory in my affair. Hey, I mean, in America. Wait, life flights in one day, America. You get my besunine. Agbesune. Esu. Oh, you my as they say. Oh, why you say as they say? I was zoo. Eh, yes, my hero. Eh, say, you are him. Aba yesi ewa ibi le binu ni di blood ni o mi ese ayi say as they say akwe arom yo bi san are you stupid you will use the shampoo for human sacrifice tomorrow you say you give birth to isha how come you come into being 12th century some people ozogbo come into in the common oji 1101 100 years senior than your kingdom and you say you use them for human sacrifice who are you deceiving don't wait deceiving now. Oh yeah, 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 oh yeah, eh? Oh yeah, 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 oh yeah. Oh, give some of the words to my young women, my old. Oh yeah, you go ask, I say. Oh yeah, 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 oh yeah. Oh yeah, 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 oh yeah. If you give so wa words to my young women, my old. Oh yeah. Why am I ready to you? We are equal on one ile binu miss blood. So what we are saying today is that please share this video. 250 people is too poor. At least 1,000. What are people not happy that Pharaoh is dead? If we where we go? So the man we don't see die. Eh? Yeah. Eh? Anybody we call with private number, you cannot call here. You only just fool yourself. See, make I show now again. Tell me what you call the Oba Abini.
Confused. I swear in the name of God, these people are confusing people. For Omayewu, Omayewu, where lads, the other way, some people, they threaten me, say, Itapu, conquer it. Call me for Itapu, for which I rob. I be last month, February. People before, where they want to... Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, God evening, I'm hearing you. Go on. Hello? Hello?
Yeah?
Hello, I want, good evening, sir. I want to speak with you about Benin.
Who?
I'm James.
Hello?
Hello, I'm, my name is James. I want to speak with you about Benin, but I worry the second.
No.
Are you a Baiwari?
Really?
We heard the rumor that he's dead. Is it true or false?
I can't hear you well, sorry.
We heard the rumor that the Oba Obinna is dead. That's what we want to ask. I'm calling from the Abuja.
Okay, I don't know. Mm-hmm.
Please, you have to make us to understand that the security is worrying. Huh? We want to know if the Oba Obinna is... My name is Mofiface Ogiso. I am the one calling. Ogiso of Igodobigo. I am asking if the Oba Obinna is dead. My name is Ogiso Mofiuyi from some village. This is the direct number of the Oba. I am asking because I know I was told that the Oba Obinna is dead. Why are you hiding it?
You cannot confirm it, sir. Sorry.
Why are you hiding the dead from the Benin people? Why are you put, why? This is the direct number to the Oba Obinna. Why are you hiding it? Why do you people keep people in slavery? How long are we going to be slave under you people? The man is dead. People cannot let the whole world to know that Oba Obinna is dead. Why are you hiding it? Huh?
Nobody can say whether Oba Obinna is dead or not. Oba Obinna is not dead.
Okay, if it's not dead, let them do a video. Let people come to palace and see. Because the rumor is going around for the, on the 15th, in today's 15th, making 1 month. Why can't the Oba Obinna come out? Like Queen of England, of England. If something happened in England, the Queen of England will come out to the International Council. Frankie Labo is there, can come out and denounce it. Oh, Abba is not there though. Blah blah blah. Nobody have come out to denounce it. If the Benin people rise up against people, it will be very rough. You people should come and educate the Edo people in the battle of the Oba.
Huh?
You people should come out and educate the Benin people. Come and tell us. We want to know the real battle of the Oba. For 1 month, nobody have seen him.
The guy is tired. Enough you talk. Matt the Pena. That is the direct number to the Oba Obinna. So now people call the whole info for another. Well, Adrian, where my well, Adrian. It's very simple something. If they say Oniofife die, may he live long, Your Majesty, sir. If they say the Oniofife die, he will say he will come and say he not die, yo. Abi, you know if he come out. Eh? Anywhere they bury the head of Oba for Benin, I must go find him. Ah yes, I will come do fundraising. I must find him. I must exhume the dead body. That man, now me go set fire for Oba, your dead body, Oba, he can't do it. You never know me, because we don't get forest. If you go off, if you go on your mouth, they don't have any faithful. They may buy my back, they turn it back, and they go this, now that's how they go to sell land now. Oh, no, if he come out, don't support me with military equipment. Man, they have flush, they have a money, man, not quite one day. Fulani, these people, they are worse than Fulani. See me, I just told her this one. Since God already killed these three wise men, they are dead alive among the living. Ikalade ha, Ikalade su. What did you call that one? Edu Yofrikato, Captain Osa. Why did you call that one? Ebure. Yeah, had. This is the last video I want to show you. Then before we just, they cannot. The Benipo. I was see they make sacrifice for their head. Now I mean they know they progress. I come to this Mukurwai Yoruwe wa Jameji. Let me free you people from that. Asses. Yeah, we not gonna wazesi. I even not gonna zesi you wahuda. Why they be convenient for another? How long? 800 years is banning. This time people get freedom. Why you have a zwo? They know they talk, you make. With the civilian, don't you know? Come and bring the Oba Obinna out. Now, not be saying don't you know, useless animal. Isha people, do you see the history of Isha people? They were Benin kingdom. Are you stupid? You have kingdom. No, we know it's Ogiso. And the place where the Ogisos, they are part from our quarters, those places they build houses, we are going to destroy those houses, compensate them, and remove all those houses. This will just cover all our history. Let me play this place before I come out. They know they are so stupid. They say go Benin will catch you. They will cause him to come drink water. The other way they use place to drink water. Where him now? He don't die. I've got a pull over like make him come out. If the way I did the Nyanas all those days, they now some people don't come and say, I never die you Oba. Me go pay €200 now. Anybody of you go do live video for example last to show say Oba Benin never die, I'll give her €200. So to make everything short. The battery is off, and then tomorrow we are coming back again. I love you all. I love you so much. Please, I love you. And if you know you are from Edo State and anywhere in the world, that water is very important. Call me tomorrow. The water is not juju, it's a holy water. Call me. The water is for everything, particularly those people from Edo State who are on that course. Come and renounce your cause so that your destiny can shine. Otherwise, you will perish and your children will continue to perish. Because the Bible says my people suffer for lack of knowledge. I am your Ogiso. Anything I place my hands on is forever blessing. Come and take this water. All you need to do is just to pay the money to send it to you. And the money is sending. And the person who will help you send it. That is it. This is life goes on. I love you so much. Great, 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 great. Igodo, Igodo. Call, don't be ashamed. Call me and take the blessing. Count your blessing name the one by one. I love you so much. Bye.